testing which Mercedes model is the most resistant.